Why is it that in the middle of a seemingly great day, I will out of the blue think a negative thought and feel a negative emotion? Well, you kind of just reiterated everything I was just speaking about, that you can be humming along, having a great day, and the minute you think a negative thought, that's not in alignment with the soul of you. So it's going to bring a negative emotion. So your negative emotion is actually showing you you just had a negative thought. Negative thoughts are so normal and typical for people that if you paid attention, you'd realize that you're probably thinking hundreds, if not thousands, of negative thoughts a day. That when you show up, you'll notice that any judgment, which is always wrong, by the way, so that's inherently living nothing, a bunch of nothing when you're judging, is a negative thought. Any judgment is a negative thought about someone else can't rise to the occasion or you can't rise to the occasion when you are already risen inside. So when you're here in this place of a seemingly great day and then out of the blue a negative thought comes and then on the heels of that a negative emotion, of course, that's how it works. This is how it works. If you're humming along and you perpetually focus on what's positive, you're going to be manifesting that. It's what you see and believe, and it becomes your reality. If you think a negative thought that you might, they might be so insidious and so normal to you, the minute you feel a negative emotion, you can course correct. You can say, wow, had a negative emotion, I'm off the mark. Well, was it worth me judging my neighbor there about his, you know, car being parked wrong to feel a negative emotion when I was humming along having a great day? This is how it works. That's how your emotional guidance system works. The moment you think a negative thought, on the heels of it is going to be a negative emotion, and you get a chance to course correct because now you just feel not like it sucks. That feeling is much more compelling sometimes than just a negative thought, because we're so used to those in this world, that when you have a negative emotion that's affecting you, you don't want to feel that. And it gets your attention. Then you realize, ah, I'm thinking in a trajectory that's misaligned, that's disconnected, that's separate from my true self, from my soul, from the voice of my own best interest, that is the embodiment of fullness and peace that I can bring to earth when I focus only on that. Okay, great, great question.